Let's go on a magical adventure. Everybody find a comfy spot to lie down, and we're going to pretend to go to sleep. When we wake up, we're not going to be in nursery anymore. We're going to have travelled to a magical land far, far away. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, wake up. Oh my goodness, where are we? What can you see? Let's take a look around and explore. Quick, look, I think I found something. Look down at your feet. I think we found a path. I wonder if it leads to somebody's house. Let's follow it. I wonder who lives in a building like this. Shall we knock on the door and find out? Are you ready? I don't think anybody's in, but the door is open. Let's tiptoe in, but remember to be very, very quiet. This? Oh, it's a bottle full of multicolored liquids. It seems to be moving and bubbling. I wonder if it's magic. Do you think we should take it with us? What else can you find to put in my bag? Let's try moving upstairs. Come on! Oh my goodness! Did you hear that door opening too? I think somebody might have come home. Who lives here? What? Oh no, we better hide. I think they might have gone into the bathroom. This is our chance to escape. Let's crawl as quietly as we can. Back downstairs, quick. We made it downstairs without anyone seeing us. But now we have to find the front door. Which way is it? I'm lost. That was a close one. Let's get out of this place. I'm hungry. I wonder if there's any apple trees round here we could find. What's that strange sound? Can you hear it? It's a knight. He's going on a very dangerous quest to rescue someone. I wonder who he's trying to rescue. Really? Do you think he'd need our help? Should we go with him? The knight has given us a map. Can you help me find X marks the spot?
Oh, okay. Which way do you think we should head first?
Let's try. Off we go. Let's try this way. It can't be far now. I think it's just a few more steps. Look, there's the X. That must mean we're in the right spot. But what is this place? It looks dark and strange and a little bit spooky. Oh, I'm feeling a bit nervous now. Have you got a torch with you? If you do, get it out and put it on as brightly as you can and stay close together. Here we go. Watch out for bats and cobwebs! Hello! Is anybody there? I think I see someone. Who is it? My goodness, they look so sad. How long have they been here? Do you think they're hungry? Look in your bag and see if we've got any food. I don't think we've got much time left. We need to get them out of here before... Uh-oh. Oh no! We're trapped in here, and we won't be able to sneak past like last time. Oh, we're going to have to think of a clever plan to help us get out. Look in your bag and see if you can find anything that might be able to help us. What's this? Of course, it's the magic potion we found earlier. This could be our only hope. What do you think we should do with it? Okay, let's give it a try. Are you ready? I really hope your plan works. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go! It worked! Yay! Guess what? The knight is so happy we fulfilled his quest that he's invited us back to the castle for a big party. Let's go! king and queen are here too. They've heard about how brave we were on our quest, and they want to give us a present. It's a magical music box. The queen says that the music from the music box will help us get back to nursery. I don't know about you, but I've had more than enough adventure for one day. Let's go back home. Everybody, go back to a quiet space and put your head down like we're about to go to sleep.
Wake up! Look, we're safely back home. That was such an exciting adventure. Thank you for taking me with you. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. The end.